Dude,
get down.
Since you don't have any civilization, you don't have any history, Muslims have to show me where there is any reference for Mecca prior to the 8th century AD. Notice the date I'm giving. Prior to 741, where is there any reference to Mecca?
You are very generous. You should start from the 6th century, time of Muhammad.
I'm not even saying 7th century. I'm saying 8th century. Muhammad died in the 7th century. There was no Mecca at the time of Muhammad. There was no Mecca at the time of Abraham.
If there was no Mecca at the time of Muhammad, where did Muhammad born? If there was no there was no place called Mecca at the time of Muhammad, where did Muhammad receive his revelation?
You have to have the city. In order for Muhammad to be there, you have to have the city. In order for the Quran to be revealed there, you have to have the city. In order for the entire narrative, the standard Islamic narrative, is dependent on Mecca, is it not?
Mecca to Muhammad and to the Quran.
For the Quran, for Muhammad, for Islam, they have to have Mecca.
Fake.